guys, today I have a dental appointment. Two car seat in the back, but my baby is not here. I'm going to the dentist by myself. They're at school now, so yeah. By the way, guys, I'm gonna drive 40 minutes away. I'm going to San Jose. I live in Gilroy. Forgot to drink Tylenol or ibuprofen. Oh my goodness, today is my replacement of the pads. I forgot to drink Tylenol. Maybe I can ask my dentist. Okay, now I'm here.
And then help for only. Don't look for first name, last name, no, not anything else. Mm-hmm. Everything clear, zero. Airport only, okay? Confirm the name, and then you go file on the top left. Right?
Yes.
And then, obstacle.
Does this go anymore?
Hold it, cross it. You bite like that. Look. The bite has to be like this, not like this. Or like this. If you do like this, it's wrong.
Yeah.
Because the bite is like that.
Mm-hmm.
We want the bite like this. Or if you do it like way too much like this, that's not right.
Yeah.
Has to be parallel to the floor.
Okay.
You can adjust this a little bit higher, depending on how thick the chain is. This one go down. Just touch the chain.
No, oh, okay. This touches
the chain. Okay, alright, then you step forward. Okay, alright, bite down the open. Step forward and bite down. Step back a little bit. There you go.
The system is moving into capturing position. Please wait. The system is ready to capture an image. Please close your eyes until image capturing is complete.
You say on the upper left, that right there, the blue.
Yeah.
You say it? Okay. And let's see if we want you to take the set for her.
Mm-hmm.
So after we check the panel, if you want to do the set, you do file again. And to say.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Same one?
Mm-hmm. Okay. And then what you going to do?
So we'll go.
You click that one. Yeah, and then you have session come here and then you can confirm.
Okay,
so this is, that's just an example. Okay, so what do you think? She has a lot of metal inside.
Yeah, so the
small one.
Smaller one.
Does that make sense?
Yes. So it could fit in. Okay. Yes.
So make sure you're binding down all the way with your back teeth. Good? Yeah, okay. All right, open a little bit. More. Right there. Okay. All right, bite that. Push it up.
I'm just gonna get
that one. Yeah. Relax it. Not like that. If you do like this, it's this. I want you to do like this.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Yeah.
And you go this way?
No, you do the same thing to the other side.
Just push forward. Push the car. Okay.
Still showing me to something there.
No, no. Don't do that one. If you do like this, it's not on the top. See? This one is the side, not like this. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, this.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get the bottom out. Okay?
Hold the camera. Mm-hmm. You have to get either small camera or small camera. I mean the small one. Yeah, that's a small one. You almost listen to her. You see?
So a little bit higher?
We don't pick it.
Okay.
Right there.
Okay. Okay. We take it?
Uh-huh. Yeah, you take that one. Take
this one. Okay.
No, this one.
And then turn your body to the left, all the way to the left.
Yes. Yeah. It has to be in the center. Thank you.
December?
Yeah.
Got any herbs over here? Is
bother you?
No,
loose
it car.
Oh. Then we have December. Oh, I see the band spread, huh?
Yeah. I think the cement came out fall.
Yeah. If the band split in half, does it split in half?
Yeah.
Open the whole thing, huh? Oh yeah, then I take this whole appliance and send that. Because when I take these on now, if I don't leave it long, the jug will go back. So we try to train the muscle for a longer time so it doesn't remember. But let me check the length for you. Let me into a little bit, and then we'll do the mole, we send back and we resubmit. The upper we don't have to take off. Just take down the low and the arm. So you get a break with the arm, send back, get a new band, and then yeah, I think if we can leave it to next year, probably that. Because if December, that's only 6-7 months up. Maybe try to leave it more.
But I think it has a force when it thing. It's moving. It's pushed the mole out of here.
The upper mole?
The lower one. Yeah.
Oh, that's because it moved.
Mm-hmm.
If this did not move, then it pushed the whole unit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Let's fix it. I think right now it moved because the band moved, so it can't go up and down. Mm-hmm. So we'll fix it. Like, yeah. Look sideways. Close your lips. Yeah, before when your chin were back, your lip looked really out. But when the chin come out, your lip look more, not too bad, you know, so this tie down. Okay, so we'll fix the bottom. I'll adjust your teeth. I'll activate the anchor, and then today we'll do a mole, and then we start. Yeah, so right now, let me fix the teeth, okay?
I'm gonna replace that.
Oh, is that what you plan to do?
Yeah.
Move it up, right?
Yeah.
Move it up, right?
Yeah,
because it's too low and then it's not pulling, right? So our numb, we plan to take these down and move it higher up, right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we'll do the clap. Take down the old anchor right here. And right here, and then we'll put a new one, which is higher. See here, slightly different spot. So it's allow us to lift this up a little bit more. Because when Zyra smile, you see this much gum, and we want maybe half of that. So we'll lift for one more visit, and then when you smile, see this is the canine here, but we see a little bit more gum here. Do you see? Like the lip here, you see this much of the canine, but you see above. So we try and lift this up a little bit. So you get to see the same amount. Whatever tooth, we're going to see just from here to here. Does it make sense? And then today we're going to fix these tooth so they look, they're not too long. Right now it's a little bit long. We want to lift it up to this area by moving the bracket. Yeah?
Okay.
Just need to take the color out. Just take the color special tool has to take the fire.
We use a
so the gate shut, and then we
We have to open the gate. It took a while. And then send these two along. And then take them off to recalibrate. Like that. And take off the ocean. I like the shape better before you have a triangle shape. But we just need the correct height that looks nice. So if we get this height with not too long, it's going to look good.
You have it ready, Angie?
So we'll do this and then... The one that you have, you know that TikTok, you have 75 mil, and then the one
that you have a lot of followers.
Yeah.
So I can let the doctor know that a lot of people in the public don't know about this.
Yeah. I mean, because I, like I said, when you tell me, I was surprised too. I'm like, why are people curious about that? But I think nowadays people look up a lot of information, so. Maybe no one ever show like that much detail, and you do.
Mm-hmm.
So people, they have some concern and they don't know, and then they saw you and they like, oh, maybe something I can do with mine, you know what I mean? But
they have an idea.
They have an idea, then they can go out. You know, like you don't know what you don't know. So sometimes you have an idea. And you go ask your dentist, your orthodontist, whoever you ask, and then, but if you don't know what's out there, mm-hmm. they don't know what to ask, right?
Yeah.
So now people in the Philippines, so most of your viewers from the Philippines, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is, every time I calibrate your braces, I change and put in a new spot, and it helps me to control the teeth better. So this is the new spot, and then we can activate the anchor, and then we can check to see next time how it looks. You take picture of the with your. The bias. Vẫn không cho tháo, không biết để làm cái gì. Tay tháo and smile. Còn gâm mẹ đâu nữa. Tháo gâm mẹ, tháo gâm mẹ. Smile, maximum. Ai mà cười. No one smile like that, right? Cái môi con này nó dày thì nay mình cho mẹ bỏ vô. Hôm nay thấy cái một bây giờ gỡ ra nhìn xem nó sao nhé. Gỡ ra thì mình xem thử xem sao.
Is that okay?
Ooh, wow.
Closer look. So,
nó tờ đất tờ tháo ra thì thấy vai con này cũng đẹp lắm, không không đứng
anh không, nhưng mà nó sẽ pull back, nó sẽ pull back, she come back in 2 minutes pull back, so that's why we still need to fix it and then we intrude. Can you give the box because this one and we move up this space open big, you know what I mean, so she wear this side to lift it up at least the front and then later.
Vậy có phải lấy dấu răng không khỏi nhỉ?
Lấy
hả? Open.
They need the impression. But you see it look good now.
I know.
But it will pull back. So that's why we need to hold it long enough where hopefully the cancer pull back a lot. Otherwise, if it doesn't pull back, it looks beautiful. You know what I mean? But it's pull back slowly. And then you go back to before what you want from there. Yeah, so Tina had to wear box on this one.
Lift line on, huh?
This one will lift up. This is a little bit long. And then we intrude, because when she smiles, you see two. So we intrude, and then we have to lift up.
No ankle?
Rồi cho bà lấy. Mẹ cái răng nó có chút xíu rồi. Ừ. Cái file chứ lộ. Nhưng mà từ cái răng nó lắc lắc này à. Nó bị mất cái sao. Ừ. It's better, huh? Yeah. Open it. Phải chứ, phải. Nè, đó. Đó, thấy không? Thịt lẫy là nó hơi bị over, thấy không? Cái này là quá đẹp luôn á. Cái này mà tháo ra là class one luôn á. Thấy không?
Đóng vai
á. Là trắng mặt xinh nhìn cái răng này, giống thịt lẫy luôn. Sợ không? Đó, ý được mẹ của nó thế là... Chị Phước ơi, chị check cho nó cái model Apple RPE. Nhìn cái file nó to được không? Ừ. Nó làm hớp.
the money part. Once you're done with money, you know, everything is a good.
You like him. I think just that one.
I never use 18.
Sometimes we get like a box.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just like that. And so now I'm gonna take out the ruffle band and.
Wow. Very nice.
Mile, turn right onto Center Road.
Center Road, what's that? Where is that?
Thank you.
Put it inside here. Like it. So make sure one in, one out. That's one. Yeah, like this. Okay. And you cut the wrapping out. Okay. And do the same with the opposite side.
Okay.
And slowly put it in one side out, like this.